You can now fillet or chamfer the corners of sheet metal parts. To do this, simply select the fillet or chamfer command from the toolbar, enter a size, and select a corner of the sheet metal part to fillet or chamfer. You can see the impact of the fillet or the chamfer simultaneously in the flat view.